this campaign. Could you please share with us the experience, starting with Piolo, please?
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us today. My experience with doing the video was rather personal. I guess it's the most personal that we've been sharing our story. And it was very intimate. It was a good reminder for us to know that we always have each other's back. So, it's a feeling that I from the time that he was born, and he was growing up. And it just really made me experience life even better because I realized the importance of having life in part of the group because it's become a big deal.
Thank you so much, Piolo. What about you, Nico, with a bonus of a song number?
Sonat has been very supportive, not just with my career, but my music. You know, I was given the chance to write for this campaign, Kaakbay, and also sharing my story, obviously getting more personal, very, very special to us. And like what my dad said, it became a reminder also for me, Chepe, to kind of go back and remember why I started this. And of course, honestly, what I said earlier was there from the very beginning, and I'm forever grateful.
Thank you. share this. I don't think it was a hard decision. I mean, we've been very open, and I think Sun Life is the one that kind of, you know, I'm able to express, I'm able to tell that story. You know, like I do a lot of other projects, but I'm not able to really share about who I am as a son. And I feel like this is, you know, the perfect way to show it. And getting him on my video show, the Direct June, really was able to tell the story really well. You know, even I was surprised. I was surprised with my pictures from when I was a kid. I made transformation from that. I really enjoyed it, even watching it, kind of made me feel thankful for my life.
And Papa
B? Same thing with you. I mean, it was okay about the movie. I was, you know, not sure about it because there are some parts in your life that you want to keep private. But really with Sun Life, you know, for some of you that don't actually know, Sun Life was the reason why Inigo is in the Philippines. When they asked me if they could get him as an ambassador about 5 years ago. So because of that, Sun Life is, of course, it's with my family for the last 10 years, but because of their trust with Inigo, it made me more kind of relaxed, it made me feel more at home knowing that I know that they will take care of our story. And it's a story worth telling, and it's nice because it's with Sun Life.
What about my mom? My mom this.
Yeah, but, at first when they were talking to me about it, no, it was very, very sensitive for me because we just lost my grandfather a few years back. Up to now, it's very fresh. But with anything we do, like sample my restaurants, it's dedicated to my grandparents. So any material, any content we do to remember my grandparents, my family, we always say yes to it. No? So we're honored and privileged to make this content, and I hope we made my parents proud. So. Good, it's dedicated to my grandfather.
And Charo.
Actually, my love story is already part of my book, my leadership book, My Journey. It's in chapter 4. Yeah, so it was not difficult to believe it. At the time, yung mga writers, kapag nating kwento ako. Yeah. And after watching the video, the men will see their women from a different perspective. Yeah, and for the women of man, I hope that it inspires them to be resilient, loving, patient, and persevering, because that is what really makes a lifetime of marriage. That is what makes the marriage.
Actually, seeing that story from Mom Shana's point of view, it's really very empowering, apart from the healing that you get from the romantic story, that you having this partner who allowed you to really shine in your career, that must have been really something else in a career or in an industry that's mostly dominated by men. So
that's the first time that we introduced to life insurance. So from 10 years ago till now, how does that these videos can speak now to the people nowadays?
What's the question? How does the video speak to them?
How does the video speak to the people nowadays compared from the last 10 years that you already made?
From the very first campaign that you did with Sun Life, how has the journey been leading to this?
Gosh, you know, as I've evolved with Sun Life, now that Inigo is also on board, I guess we both matured. You know, my sister, who is also here, is a Sun Life advisor as well. So Sun Life is a family for me. So as much as I'm evolving as a person, as a businessman, as a parent, I could see my son also evolving with him doing the theme song for the campaign and growing with Sun Life. It gives me so much pride to know that, you know, we are in a good place. We are safe with Sun Life. So as much as I see him growing up, I can, you know, rest assured that, you know, with Sun Life, we always said not just a lifetime partner, but a family that we can trust. So the growth that he has this group for the last 10 years, I may say, Sun Life plays a big part because of the trust that they give us. And I hope it doesn't stop here, because as much as he's doing a lot of things, Sun Life also gives him the opportunity to grow, not just as a person, but as a singer, as a professional.
Charo Santos-Concio, your Sun Life brand ambassadors.